You the best, honey. Fine ass in a pic. Had to get a text from you. Loving how that gold sit on your neck, honey. That gold chain is on your neck. I love the way you dress. Got a nigga so impressed.
What's up, honey? Hey, yeah. I know I look rough. I literally just got off of work. And y'all know makeup don't do well up under the mask or whatever. So didn't put nothing on my lips. So my lips blended with my skin. But it's okay. It's okay. Cause we real and raw over here. We real and raw. Honeys, we is raw over here. I rushed and I didn't try to fix myself simply because I have food. So I'm gonna eat and talk to you guys today. Let me show y'all my food. The sandbar never disappoints. They never disappoint. Ooh, I ordered me a cheeseburger with white cheese, added mushrooms, extra pickles, extra onions with the side, sweet potato fries. Lord have mercy, Godfather. Look at that. I don't want nothing getting in the way of me tasting my food. Ooh. I just feel my sweet sauce from my sweet potato fries. I'm gonna tell y'all the story. Oh, y'all like my nails? I got them done today. Super cute. Real fally. Ooh, I'm gonna tell y'all a story about how I got caught stealing at Walmart. So I had just started my sophomore year. Was it my sophomore year of college? No, it was my freshman year of college. And before I went to college, I didn't know that you could steal out of Walmart and like get away with it. Like, I just assumed everything you walked out with was gonna go off on the scanner if you didn't pay for it. Come to find out when I got to college and I got to be hanging around some friends, they showed me a different route. So, one of my friends had went through self-checkout with a charger. And she was checking out her other stuff, like scanning her other stuff. But she didn't scan the charger, she just threw it in the bag. I was like, you're not gonna scan it? And she was like, shh. I'm like, okay. I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna be quiet. Had to go get some ketchup. So she scanned it or whatever, and well, she didn't scan it. So we walked out and the thing didn't go off. I was like, dang, like, steal me something. I was like, can we go back in so you can get me something that I want? She's like, no, you gotta do it yourself. So, all right. So we didn't go back in there or whatever. I was like, okay, whatever. But next time I went to Walmart, I tried it with something small. I don't even remember what it was. I was like, this is really real. Like, you could really steal out of Walmart. God forgive me, because it was Sunday. On one Sunday morning, I was like, let me get up and go to Walmart and get some stuff that I need. So, got up there or whatever, and Walmart was deep, like super deep, like families everywhere. I was like, okay, yeah, this is perfect, because they're not even gonna be looking at me, they're gonna be looking at everybody else. So, y'all, I was just going through Walmart getting stuff that I ain't even need, like baby lotion. I ain't even use baby lotion like that. Getting baby lotion, notebooks, pens, and pencils. I mean, I was in college, but I went to class empty-handed all the time. Like, if I need to take notes, I just put it in my phone. So I knew I wasn't even gonna use this stuff. I was just getting away with stuff. I was getting socks, like everything. A buggy full of stuff. Like, I went to the grocery store and I got food, cereal, milk, everything. So I got a buggy full of stuff. I go to the self checkout. I scan one item. I scan the freaking it was a 4-pack of toothbrush covers. It was 96 cents. That's all I paid for. I had a buggy with $200 and some worth of stuff, and I paid 96 cents for it. So I'm walking out feeling like, oh, I did that. I, I did that, who you know get $200 discount like that, that quick and easy? Who you know? Bruh. My burger ain't got my mushrooms on here. Oh! Now, man, I forgot where I was in the story. I'm walking out the door or whatever, pushing my little buddy. Next thing I know, this white man, he had on a jean, he had on some jeans, a hat, and some fishing boots. Like, he looked like he was finna go fishing. He got up close on me, like, shoulder to shoulder. He was like, pull your buggy over here, man. Pull your buggy over. Who is you? Who is you rolling up on me like this? I said, excuse you. He said, I need you to pull your buggy over. Like, he was trying to be real discreet. He was like, I need you to pull your buggy over, please. So, y'all, I don't know if y'all know, but when y'all walking out of the Walmart was at, like right beside the door, is like a door. Like the door you leaving out of, it's a like regular door. And you would never guess that's the camera room. Like, you would never guess that was the camera room. So he leads me in there. I'm like, oh shoot. Oh, I can feel the feeling now. I can feel it now, like how I felt. It was like two other people in there. And they was all just looking at me. He was like, can you sit down right there? He sat me in the seat. And he was like, where's your receipt? You know what I mean? I don't know. I just had it. I was like, I don't know where it went. I said, I must have left it out there in the register. I was like, can I go check and see? I said, can I go check and see if I left it out there on the register? He was like, no, it's fine. We can just print it off for me here. So y'all like that with it. I was like, I was like, so he printed out the receipt or whatever. Y'all, next camera room, I tell you, they see everything. They see everything. Like, it's a room full of cameras. Like, they see everything that y'all doing. I hope y'all not sitting out of Walmart, because trust me, they watching. They got cameras on the self-checkouts. Like, of course, they got the cameras at the top of self-checkout, but they also got a camera, like, looking up at you. And then they also got the camera right there. That's, like, on the eye level part. They got cameras in shelves. Like, back there with the detergents and stuff at, it's cameras back there in the shelf looking at you. It's like, all right, y'all taught me, but I'ma still lie my way up out of this. It worked for everything. Yes, it's gonna work today too. So, there's a woman in there, and she was like, why did you do this? I said, do what? Because, like, the only thing that's on this receipt is a pack of toothbrush covers. We see the toothbrush covers in your buggy, but everything else is not on this receipt. I said, I don't know. I said, something must be wrong with the register because I know I scanned everything. Tell me why they didn't replay the video for me. They replayed the video for me, showing why I did not scan everything. So then, I just busted out crying. Mind you, I'm 18. Grown. And I started crying like a little baby. Y'all, this is real life what I was saying. My mama got a lot of kids at home. And she can't afford to help me while I'm in school. I'm telling you, in there bawling, crying. So I'm thinking they finna let me go because he started giving me a lecture about being in college. They was asking me what my major was, and I'm like, oh yeah, they're crying work. Like, they finna let me go. No. Then he gets to telling me about how we know a lot of kids up here that a lot of college kids that come up here and steal. Most of them get away with it, but most of them are like you when they get caught. So I don't think he even let me go because you're talking about all the people that you let and get away with it. I'm thinking this is a warning. Oh, there's another thing I was saying when I was crying. I pulled out my debit card. I said, I'll pay for it. I'll pay for it. He was like, if you wanted to pay for it, you would have did it then. Mind y'all, I had money to pay for this stuff. Like, I just didn't want to spend my money. Like, I had the money to get it. Like I told y'all, I didn't even need this stuff. I didn't even need it. I just wanted to steal. Like, I don't know what was wrong with me. I just wanted to steal. So what happened next? He was like, what we can do right now is call the police and have them escort you out, and we call your parents so they can come up here and bail you out of jail. Or you can do a 6-month program. But me doing a 6-month program? Me? Doing a 6-month program. Ew. At this point, I feel like a freaking criminal. I was like, really sitting there debating, like, do I want to go to jail and just get my mom come get me out, or what? And I lived an hour and a half away from home, so she definitely would have been pissed. I start thinking about my mama, and I was like, nah, I ain't trying to go through here and all that. This is nuts. So I went with the program. And for 6 months, I had to freaking go online, pay a fine. I forgot how much the fine was every month, but I paid, like, I know it was over $100 a month. And then do like a class about stealing. Like, I had to watch long videos and stuff about how stealing affects Walmart and all that other kind of stuff. Like, ugh. I had to take tests and stuff like that. And I was so embarrassed, like, even though nobody knew, because I didn't tell nobody. Even though nobody knew, I was still so embarrassed. If y'all steal from Walmart, they watching y'all. Y'all don't know what's so ironic? I work at Walmart now. I work at Walmart. And when I got my job at Walmart now, I was so shocked because I remember when I got caught stealing, one of the things that he told me was, like, I was gonna go on a Walmart record, which is like, after I pay my fines and stuff, they would take it off my record, like, for the law. But as far as Walmart, they gonna have me in their system, like, forever. as a thief. So when I came back home and I had graduated from college and I needed a job, I applied for Walmart, but I wasn't thinking it was gonna go through because I was like, once they run my name and stuff, that's gonna pop up. But it didn't. Cool. I was gonna tell y'all a whole nother story about me and the police, but I'm too full. I'm sleepy. Moral of the story, y'all, don't steal from Walmart. Just don't do it. Like, it's not worth it. It's not worth the scariness. It's not worth those tears, because those tears did not help me. If you can't pay for it, just don't even think about it. But yeah. I'm done with my food. Even though they forgot my mushrooms, it was still good. It was still good. But the mushrooms would have hit them. So yeah. Ooh, I hate birds. Bye, honey.
Go get it poppin' like me. Who you know that's really poppin' like me? Who you know gon' get it poppin' like me?